So I have a bad habit of not shooting intros for videos anymore. So while there's a little bit of peace and quiet here, I got the TL8 from work, the Takahuchi. And my buddy is supposed to bring his sawmill up here, and we're gonna get cutting up on these oak logs and maybe some other stuff, I don't know. But yeah, I get some nice oak boards, some nice rough cut oak boards out of all these logs and stuff, so. Should be pretty good. That chunk of ash is probably going to end up being stickers. And yeah, whatever we don't do there will end up firewood. I think I'm going to go bring my big loader down for firewood duty. We'll just fill the bucket up on her. But yeah, I think that's pretty much about it. I got a guy coming in the middle of this that is going to get a mower deck drive, so I'm going to go dig that out. And then we'll just wait for the crew to show up. See when they show up. I didn't even, let's see what time it is. Time check, hold on. Take the old phone out of the old pocket. 8:44, he was saying closer 9, so. See when they show up. Anyhow, should be able to throw the camera up and I'll show you guys loading some logs on here. Why I brought the Takahuchi home from work. Because these are heavy. I had a heck of a time with the 3910. So, see you in a bit, guys. So George and Keith are down here. We're gonna get warmed up here. We're gonna cut some stickers on this first log, and there we go from there. It's not really a very good log, so it's good for stickers. See when they get ready. I'll bring you guys back out. Get a second one on it. Well, it's so nice when you have the winch controller. I did it without it. Boy, did that suck. That's pretty neat, guys. Slick. Cut. Ka-ching!
That one looks pretty square.
Oh yeah, that looks pretty good. did I see? Oh, you guys can kind of see.
said maybe I should have left that like an example. Exactly. Thank you.
Thank you.
never been on its side, I'd like to keep it that way. I have, in fact, ripped the bolts out of the frame from the loader, though. Oh.
That's a pretty nice little pile of lumber, then.
Oh, yeah.
That was just out of one log.
Yeah, that's just one log.
That's just one log.
That's good. I said when I was cutting them, I'm just going to cut them off small enough I can move them with my big tractor.
So we can do all these pieces right there, then.
98% firewood!
So you're going to cut up small pieces?
Firewood!
Great firewood.
Oh, yeah.
I think muscle, yeah, if you want to do that.
Oh, don't you worry. I got it. 4th of July is coming up, kicking it old school with the Gravelys. You guys are more than welcome. I got to get the backhoe put back together.